Hello guys, this is SonicFreak. This is episode... I really actually don't know what episode I'm on because I record so many records, I can't remember. But yeah, welcome to I Takeover Man United career mode on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to me on my YouTube channel, SonicFreak Gaming. That link will be in the description below. Or you could click straight on the link on the subscribe button in this video. I hope you guys enjoy this match. Sit, relax, chill out, and enjoy. I mean it. Let's do it to it. Let me quickly drink my cup. Oh, they mean to follow them. One ultimate to scroll. Much. Yes! Get in there, Pelstry! Get in there! That was a good cross from Garnacho. Freaking good cross then. Yes! A double up. Ball paddles through. Gena. Tuna, Palestry scores his two goals for us. Let's keep it up, guys. Arsenal and Man City's winning their games. Let's make some subs. Good one, Weah. Oh, crap. We are through. now to the semi-finals at at Old Trafford. Two legs. Can Arsenal 1-3-0, Newcastle, Man City 1-1.
Receiving news of a goal at the Etihad, and Scott, what can you tell us?
Yes, Hector. I should have took the shot. Oh, crap. Oh, good. So cool, Kessa. No, first half. Pretty hard, our goalkeeper was lucky. Really lucky.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And with that, they attack
fizzles out. It's going to be United's free kick. It's a decent looking attack here.
Yes, Anthony! Get in there! Good block. I was trying to be careful if that was an offside, because obviously, yeah. Good one, Anthony.
Victor Osimhen. And there it is, the
final.
It's a Manchester United victory.
Well, once more, their defensive display was so good. They just know exactly what their jobs are, where they should be at any given time, and they react so well to danger. That was almost perfect.
A good win, 1-0 win. Should have scored more, but it's alright with me. That was a good save from the goalkeeper, I'll be honest.
time for a few questions.
You can see the players are getting more and more confident as the round goes on. Myself and I'm pretty confident we still. My players definitely stood up into the challenge today once we got our noses in front in the second half. That's final. Oh. We're counting first right now with 36 points. Arsenal only a 2 point behind us. Anyway, we should be alive anyway. Hopefully we will. And not far off. Not far off from the January transfer window reopens up. That's a good thing. For us, meaning for me, good thing for me. And we got Liverpool in the semi-finals of the Carabao Cup. If we win those two legs against Liverpool, we are through in the finals of the Carabao Cup. And hopefully we do well in this match. Guys, I'm gonna end it from here now. I hope you guys enjoy now and next game we got is against Brentford and hold on, let me find out who else we got against. Let me find out now for my calendar. We got Brentford next in 2 days or 3 days actually, but actually it's 2 days, we're on the 27th. In 2 days, and then the next episode will be the start of the transfer window we opens up, guys, in the January, and this will be a big surprise player we're making is coming in the next feature, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this episode. See you guys next time. But yeah, and I am your king of games.
Chaos Control!